With hyenas dogging her footsteps, she lets time pass to allow the antelope to settle down and the bull hyenas